Covering the state, a federal judge dismissed the lawsuit former Hillsborough County State Attorney Andrew Warren filed against the governor. Warren, who's a Gainesville native, sued to get his job back. The governor removed him from office after Warren signed a pledge to avoid enforcing restrictions on abortion after 15 weeks. Warren also spoke in favor of transgender care. The judge found DeSantis did violate the First Amendment, but said federal law does not allow the court to return Warren to office.